There's a song in you. There's a song in you that you gotta let out tonight. There's a song in you that you gotta let out tonight. We're gonna let it out. We're gonna let it out. It's time to let it out. It's time to sing ourselves into the center of a smile. It feels like it's time to be uncomfortable again. If we want to go places we've never gone, we have to do things we've never done. And I think tonight some of you need to dance before the Lord. Not because you feel like it even, maybe you're really tired, but something happens when we begin to dance the way He dances over us. The Bible talks about Him spinning wildly with emotion over us. And something's gonna fall off when we dance before the Lord tonight. I feel it. He's teaching us to dance on disappointment. He's teaching us to praise through it. It's not that we don't mourn, it's that we dance while we cry. We dance through it. So we're gonna let the musicians prophesy, and I want you to offer something to the Lord that you haven't before, something uncomfortable. Do something weird with your body, I don't care what it is. It's important to step into this. Yeah. We'll be right back. dance in this room, you'll never dance at all. We're a people of praise. We're a people.